guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today guys, meron kaming visitor from Dubai. From Boston Cooler Bubble Tea Supplier. Okay? So, what is your good name, sir?
Danish Mehmood.
Danish Mehmood?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, and you, sir?
Edward D.
So, they are from the sales marketing?
Yes, sales and
right?
marketing.
From the company that I said to you earlier. Okay. They came here just to present the how to make or demonstrate. Demonstrate, right?
Yeah, demonstration.
How to demonstrate the making of bubble tea. Yes. Bubble tea, yes. Smoothie, etc. Exact. To be honest, guy, I have 50% knowledge about this product. But now...
Wow, super.
Okay. Okay. Now, nag-prepare na sila ng sample. These are the samples. What is this?
Winter melon.
Sorry ah. Naka-ano lang siya, naka-disposable cup.
Winter
melon
milk tea.
Ah, sarap guys. Ramdam ko yung milk, ay yung tea. At saka ito,
yellow melon.
Ramdam ko rin yung tea at saka yung melon. Super sarap. Hindi masyado siya matamis. Okay.
Natural.
And more? Right?
We have this taro.
This one is taro. Taro with smoothie. No, with the
cheese cream
as toppings. And then, ano pa yung?
Nata di coco.
But there are many toppings. Options, guys. These are the options.
Coco, jelly.
So you can use the coffee jelly,
gulaman,
coconut jelly, mixed fruit jelly, popping boba, and some like you can create tapioca pearls, you can
makapuno.
Use it.
Sir, how many flavors do you have for the milk tea?
More than 8 flavors.
Like what are those flavors?
Taro, winter melon,
matcha,
yellow melon, vanilla, chocolate, watermelon, strawberry, blueberry.
And mango. Mango also,
mango,
right? And then for the, what are the toppings? Or what are the what do you call this one? The add-ons or what are the, yes, that you are going to add for the milk tea?
For the milk tea, we are using nata di coco jelly, coffee jelly, mixed fruit jelly, lychee bubbles as well using that, tapioca pearls.
Ah, okay. And then how about for the smoothie?
Same toppings you
same
can
toppings.
Use.
Same toppings. And then same flavors also.
Yeah, exactly.
It depends upon what toppings you want to put
like to.
As add-ons.
Yes,
right?
Exactly.
But normal milk tea, what are the yes, what are the things that you have to put?
Only tapioca.
Tapioca? Do you have tapioca now?
No.
But tapioca, I think it looks like this.
Yeah.
But the color is more black, no? Black with the sugar.
Yeah.
Because you have to cook it.
Yes.
Right? So it looks like this.
Chubby.
Yeah, in Philippine, what they call it, in Tagalog, it's like sago. Sago, okay guys? Naintindihan nyo? Ako medyo naintindihan ko. Okay, and then...
We have the third one is fruity.
What?
Fruity. It's like your iced tea, but we have a flavors in that.
What are the flavors for the...
Peach, passion fruit, strawberry, blueberry.
Do you have right now?
Yeah, we have these samples with us. So you can use like this one, we have the...
Passion, yes.
Okay. Mm-hmm. This one we have a peach
syrup.
Strawberry.
All syrup, no?
Yeah, that's
strawberry.
Based
so
on
all
the syrup.
This one are the
superior syrups for
the syrup for the
fruity.
Fruity. Yeah. Fruity naman.
But they cannot use the mandarin.
Only syrup. It's without creamier.
Ah, without the creamier.
Yeah.
So what is the I think the flavor? You have these are the flavors, guys.
No, that is for the milk tea and
the milk tea.
This is for the fruity.
The fruity. This is the flavor of the fruity.
Yes.
With the ice. That what
with
else?
Ice and syrup and then sugar.
And only that.
No, jasmine green tea.
Where is the jasmine?
That one is jasmine.
Oh,
green.
This one.
Yeah,
this
pure
one. What is
pure leaves. That is this jasmine. If you smell it, it's pure. It from the pure leaves. It's pure jasmine.
Yeah. So.
So it's healthy.
Right. So you are the one preparing?
Yes.
Yeah. And from also your company, you can buy. Okay.
We provide everything.
Yes.
You are going to take
so guys, if you want to have a business like this, milk tea, smoothie, and fruity, you have three kinds of product. Okay. But actually guys, ang focus ko lang talaga is milk tea. But ngayon, nandito sila just to present the three products that they have. They are selling.
She's your sister?
Yeah. So, milk tea, fruity, and smoothie. Okay? So kahit hindi man siya kompleto kasi nga hindi naman naka-ready kami, but nagtatry pa rin sila na i-demonstrate sa atin. But after demonstrating, once nakukuha kami sa supply nila, sila magsusupply ng mga products, after that, pwede sila mag-train, no? Train for the staff. Para ikaw na mismo ang magpe-prepare. Kung may gusto mag-order o gusto niyong uminom, pwedeng pansarili, pang-pamilya, o pang-business above all. Kasi business naman talaga importante para babalik yung punan, di ba, guys? Okay. So, what else you're going to present or...
Now we make the fruity.
Fruity? Yes. Okay. What is the flavor of that fruity?
That depends on you what you like. Strawberry, blueberry, peach, and passion fruit.
Peach. Peach.
So we can make the mixture as well. Peach and passion fruit. Okay.
Okay, okay. No problem. So this is...
Mixed berry?
Mixed berry?
Mixed berries with the strawberry, blueberry.
Okay, okay. No problem. So, Kabayan, Wilbert...
Edward
is going to prepare a fruity,
yes,
which is mixed, the flavor is mixed berry.
Berries.
Okay. These are the syrup guy. Syrup, blueberry syrup, and then what
strawberry
is
syrup.
Strawberry syrup. So that is mixed.
That is pure concentrate syrup.
Concentrate syrup. Wow.
So you see it, you feel the berries and
yes, concentrated. So this is also with the sugar.
Yeah,
the
we sugar. Don't need to add sugar.
Ah, because it is already there.
Sweet.
It's up to you if you want more sweeter or can add.
Yeah, less little. Ice, more ice, more sugar, less
yes,
sugar.
You can adjust whatever adjust. The customer, what they want. So you
and
can add.
And that one is jasmine green tea.
Jasmine?
Green tea.
Green tea?
Yeah,
green tea. Okay. Yeah. Wow.
Add more water.
Little water.
Little
because
water.
It's sweet and sour.
Yes, yes.
So the taste will be adjusted.
Yeah, okay. So he's going to shake it. Shake, 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 rather shake, 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 shake to mix the content inside. With the blueberry syrup, with the strawberry
syrup,
and then with the little ice and the water. Okay, that is fruity. One of the flavor of the fruity. Okay, guys? Okay, after mixing it, after shaking it, now,
it's kalas? Ready to serve. Yeah.
It's like only like that?
Yeah, the one drink is ready to serve in one minute.
Okay, guys, this is fruity. Fruity is the mixture of
jasmine green tea. Yeah.
Jasmine green tea is, it looks like this. Jasmine green tea, fresh really. I can smell
it's from the pure tea leaves.
From pure tea leaves of the jasmine, right?
Yes, exactly.
Jasmine tea leaves. And then, this is, can I take this? Blueberry syrup.
If you want, you see, have a berry syrup.
Blueberry syrup, guys. Okay. This is, and
you
then the last, the other one, the strawberry.
Yeah.
This is the strawberry, no.
Actually, we not put that tag.
Okay, no problem. No tag. This is strawberry syrup. Kabayan mix it. So the result is jasmine tea leaf, no? Tea
yes.
leaf, tea. And then this is concentrated syrup of strawberry. And the other one, the blueberry syrup. So this is the result, guys. I will take this now.
You try this.
Like a iced tea.
Vodka.
Yes. Medyo ano siya, guys. Medyo...
Sweet berry.
Yeah.
Sour.
Sweet and sour.
Sweet and sour.
And but little it's refreshing good. Taste.
And little refreshing taste. This is
so
the...
So in the hot weather, it's more good to drink.
Yeah. Especially that the summer now summer is approaching. Is so this is good, guys. Because this is healthy. But not so healthy for the diabetic person which sugar is high, so hindi masyado siya.
For this, you
maganda.
Can use
but,
the less syrup and more water.
Yeah, so but you can adjust, level. Guys. Don't worry. Lahat na may mga sugar na taas ang sugar, pwede mo yung i-adjust yung ano yung sugar
yes.
content niya. Pwede yung i-less para makapag-taste naman kayo ng fruity. Mixed berry and strawberry and...
Blueberry.
Okay, guys?
We have one more peach and passion fruit.
Peach. It's same, also ganito.
But it's different taste.
But different taste.
No
you
problem.
Want to try?
Okay na. Kasi parang ganito din eh. medyo masim-asim siya konti. Okay lang siya. Mm-mm. Okay. But you know, taro, this is taro.
Yeah, exactly.
Right? So balik tayo sa milk tea. This is tea, milk tea with special toppings. Yes, because toppings is can you can add-ons, right?
Yeah,
toppings.
Exactly.
Pero yung ayun sabi mo yung typical na milk tea lang without toppings, right?
That's a classic milk tea.
Classic milk tea.
Milk tea only and then black creamer, black tea and then tapioca.
Okay. The classic
coffee.
Classic.
Classic based on your black tea and creamer only.
Ah, okay. So guys,
with
again.
No flavor.
Milk the classic milk tea is only with the flavor. This is taro.
Taro.
Taro flavor with the creamier and with the milk tea. The tea itself.
It's
this one.
Misara.
This one, right?
This
one, the black tea.
Misara.
Black tea. The classical milk tea. Classic
milk tea.
Tea
is the base is a creamer.
The base is the creamier. This one, creamier. Can I show? This is
the
creamier. Yes, creamier. This is a dairy but less no sugar.
No sugar.
And then there is what they call this one?
Non-dairy creamer.
No.
Non-dairy creamer.
Non-dairy creamer. No dairy creamer. Okay. Hindi siya masyadong para patulad ng Nestle cream. No, okay. So this is normal only. And then plus tapioca. Tapioca now is not available, but it looks like this. Sago.
That one is cheese
sago
cream.
In Tagalog. And that is cheese cream.
We make it in the foam jar.
Yes.
It's called cheese cream. Some people
cheese
call
cream.
It
yes.
Cream, salted cream, rock salt. And it's
yeah.
Like this.
Yeah. Hello, guys. So they finished already the presentation, the demonstration of the product. And then next time, once I ordered, they will come back again to. Train to give the training properly.
Yeah.
How to prepare the smoothie, how to prepare the milk tea, how to prepare the
fruity.
There are three products from their company. So please wait for that. Please atabayanan niyo po ang next sa next video ko, inshallah. Okay? So thank you so much, Edward and
Danish.
And then looking forward to next to our next meeting. Inshallah, anytime this month. Okay? Nice. Very delicious. This one and all, everything, the product like this. The sample. Sample. Okay. This is the
heavy duty
blender. See? How many blades?
Eight blades.
See? More on next meeting. Okay? Thank you. Bye-bye.